Okay, here's a video as requested. Here's, as you can see, is my Amiga 3000, and I'm going to show you my config with the micro SD card. Okay, here it is. I got it connected up to the PC here with the USB. That is a 16 gig card in the unit, micro SD card. Here is the SCSI utility. I'm going to just click on that. Slide that down a little bit so we can see the options here. So here I'm gonna load from device. So it's getting the information. Blink, blink, blink. Okay, I'll close that. Now, I just left enable SCSI 2 mode on there. Didn't check off anything else. I think that was pretty much default. All these other devices here, 3, 4, 2, I never enabled them. Device 1 I enabled. And here are my settings. And this guy's the ID I put as 4, as you can see. The type you can put as hard drive. This is that's what I want to use it as. And I didn't really mess around with anything. But here I've just put device size. This is a 16 gig card. That's what I entered. And then basically you hit save to device after that. And once that's done, you can just close the window. And then safely eject it from your PC. Go back to the Amiga side and I'll show you my config there. Alrighty. There it is installed. Back in the Amiga 3000 here. There's one of my newer additions, the Rapid Road USB. Anyhow, here we go. So you can see I'm using HD Install Tools 6.9. Here's the SD. The SCSI to SD card. I will just go to partition drive. Now you can see I got on 4 partitions. Here are the sizes. I made them a bit smaller than what it actually auto configured it for 4 partitions. So basically I made sure my first partition here, it's kind of hard to do this on camera, let's edit it and show you. And that's what I put. Make sure auto mount is on and that first partition is bootable. And I made it a bit smaller, as you can see, like I said before, than the actual 4 gigs. And then the other drives are just the same. Not bootable though, because that's not a boot drive. But technically, I guess you can make it a boot drive. You can put a separate workbench on there. I have. But basically, I'm just treating this SD card as one whole hard drive. Just one unit in itself. And of course, whatever modifications you make, you just close down. It'll ask you to save and reboot if you made any modifications. And it should be set up. Anyhow, I hope that helps out. Have a good day. Just a little speed test here. Here's the drives. Let me just show you the SCSI chain here, 4 as we put before. Okay, exit. Let's go the way boot drive, let's say. 0, speed, and that's what I'm getting. Huh, not bad. And that's it.